Ine-san is always there for me. The door's locked. It's closed. Toy capsules, 100 yen each, huh? I should buy one. It's the same one. Maybe I should get another. I know this. Maybe I should get another. This is cool. I should try again. It's the same one. I should try again. What's this? Maybe I should get another. Nah, not today.
I'm sorry. I have a lot of things to do. Ask someone else around here, will you?
Do you have a minute?
Excuse me, but I don't talk to strangers. Bye.
Excuse me, you need directions? Well, no, sorry. Toy capsules, 100 yen each, huh? I should buy one. This is cool! Maybe I should get another. What's this? I should try again. Hey, what's this? Maybe I should get another. It's the same one. Maybe I should get another. Hey. I should try again. I know this. Maybe I should get another. What? This again? Maybe I should get another. I'll pass.
Hey, hold it! Entry prohibited without authorization. You can't go in there.
Stop! This area is prohibited without authorization. Hey, get out of here!
Yo, bro! I've got you a job, man!
Really? Thanks.
But you know, I had to go through quite a lot of hassle for you, though, bro!
What'd you say? That'd be the job I found.
Shut your lip, woman!
Hello, Mai.
Hi, Eryo.
Hey! You two know each other?
Airhead here asked me to find it for you. I'm always delivering lunch to Harbor Dorm, so I asked the foreman I know for you.
Batting her little eyes like, oh, pretty please, Mr. Foreman, huh?
Ow!
So, where should I go?
Be at the Alpha Trading Office by 2 p.m.
Just ask for Yara-san. You have an appointment.
2 p.m. Yara-san, Alpha Trading Office. Thanks a lot.
See ya.
Hisakusa.
Ryo.
Which way is the Alpha Trading Office?
Ryo, you're so silly. It's just right over there.
Really?
That's the Alpha Trading Office.
Great. Thank you very much. Excuse me.
What do you want?
Are you Yara-san?
Yeah, that's me.
Mai-san, at the lunch stand mentioned me?
Oh, yes. Mai from the lunch stand. Yes, you did. Can you start right away?
Yes.
Drive a forklift?
No, sir.
Well. Break something, it'll be deducted.
Yes.
Hey, Mark! Come here a sec!
Okay, boss.
Okay, Mark will take it from here.
I see.
Mark! Show him how to drive the forklift.
Okay, boss.
Hello, I'm Ryo Hazuki.
Hey, man, I'm Mark. I'm sure we'll get along just fine. Driving the forklift, it's easy. You'll get the hang of it real quick.
Oh, okay.
All aboard? Okay, you ready? Let's start your lesson. First, turn the wheel either left or right. Good, that's it. Next, press the accelerator. No, that's reverse. The accelerator. Press the accelerator harder. How long is this gonna take? Okay, good. Now back up. Different from accelerating. Yeah, that's it. Finally try raising and lowering the lift. Wrong one. Okay, not too bad. Now, you try moving that crate. Take that crate to warehouse number 3, just there. First, slide the fork under the crate. Then lift the crate and go. Now it's your turn. Place the crate within the grid marking the floor of the warehouse. Okay, for the rest of the day, you'll be training, all right? Take the rest of the crates to warehouse number 3.
Okay.
I gotta get back to work, so finish the rest yourself.
No problem.
transport one crate at a time. I can only transport one crate at a time. Finished for the day.
Oh, good work.
Thank you.
You're getting used to the forklift.
I suppose so.
About your wage. You start at 300 yen per crate. There's a quota every day, so don't go slacking off.
Yes, sir.
If you do good enough and meet quota, I'll give you a raise.
I understand.
Well, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Yo.
Mark.
I need you to come tomorrow at 9 a.m., okay?
Yeah, sure.
There's something we gotta do before work.
Before work? Really?
Yeah, man. You'll see when you get here. Oh, and don't be late.
Okay. Do you have a minute?
What is it?
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
The Mad Angels? Oh, them?
Do you know anything about them?
Sure, that they're real annoying jerks. They're dumping their garbage into the sea. It scares away the fish, you know?
I see.
What is it?
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
Those thugs, huh?
Do you know about them?
They fight and mug people. Heard a rumor that they deal drugs, too. Maybe that punk who tried to mug me was one of the Mad Angels.
Maybe. Thanks. Hisakusa.
Will.
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
Mad? What? I haven't a clue. What is it?
If you don't know, don't worry about it. I'll be on my way.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Huh?
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
They're that harbor gang, aren't they? Word is, you go up against them, you'll end up at the bottom of the sea. So what about them?
Nothing. I just... Thank you. Excuse me.
Can I help you?
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
The Mad Angels? I've heard it's a group of foreigners.
Foreigners? Is now a good time?
Yeah?
Do you have a minute?
I'm really new here, so I don't quite know my way around. Ask someone else, will you?
Do you have a minute?
Yes?
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
I know who you mean.
Do you know anything about them?
Sure, that they're real annoying jerks. I sometimes see them dumping these large sacks into the sea. It scares away the fish, you know?
I see.
Sorry, but I'm working now. Can't chat with you, kid. Don't need my supervisor bitching at me.
Sure.
I worked hard today. I need sleep. Lots of sleep.
Excuse me, I want to ask you something.
Sorry, would you mind asking one of the other guards?
Gotcha, thanks. Do you have time?
I'm on patrol now. Can you ask me later?
Excuse me.
What is it?
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
The Mad Angels? I've never heard of them.
I see.
I'm not working anymore. I need sleep. Lots of sleep.
Excuse me.
What is it?
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
The Mad Angels? Don't know them. Sorry.
It's nothing. Excuse me.
Yeah?
Have you heard of a gang called the Mad Angels?
They're that harbor gang, aren't they? Rumor has it they kind of control the harbor behind the scenes. So what about them?
Nothing. I just... Thank you. Goro.
What's grooving, bro?
You know about the Mad Angels?
Oh yeah! Working hard, eh, bro?
Why are you shouting?
Don't you know, bro? You don't say that name so loud!
Why not?
Just because!
You know about the Mad Angels?
Hey! Oh, bro! Didn't I ask you not to say that so loud? That kind of talk is taboo around here!
Why?
I ain't privy to say! I don't know what you're trying to find out about, but...But I wouldn't be as indiscreet as you're being if I's you!
Oh, about the Mad Angels?
I done told you, bro! Don't say that so loud! Extreme bad news, that gang!
Really? See you around.
You bet, bro!
Shit.
All right, then. We'll just play you.
What?
How about you race us?
Motorcycle?
A chicken race! You do know what that is, right?
Okay, I'll play your little game. But if I win, you leave him alone.
You'll give the signal.
Start when this can hits the ground. Here we go!
What's the matter, you chicken? Take that!
It's not fair!
I'm just playing with you!
Hey, you!
Yikes! You jerk!
I won!
Yikes!
Don't either of you two ever touch him again, got it?
Bastard! We'll let you go this time!
Excuse me.
Excuse me? My place is pretty far and I gotta go on home.
Seems upset. Whenever I try to ask her, she starts crying. Any idea what's got her so upset?
I don't know.
Come on.
Thank you.
Morning. My new job starts today.
So close, you almost had it. Here's your prize.
Thanks.
From today, welcome.
I'll do my best.
Time to get to work. Move these crates with the forklift.
Where do I take them?
Warehouse number 18. Here's the route map. The quota's written on the map. Read it carefully. If you exceed quota, you'll get a raise.
Great.
Just be sure you don't break anything. Okay?
ratted us out, didn't you?
Are you one of Chen's men?
I don't know any Chen.
Oh, really? I don't know. Oh.
Hey, quit lying!
Yeah! Cut it out!
What? Who's this twin?
We're gonna teach you a lesson!
Thank you, Dio.
Who were they?
They were the Mad Angels.
Why are the Mad Angels picking on you?
They seem to think I'm working with one of their enemies. Somebody called Chen. But I don't know him.
Master Chen and the Mad Angels. Excuse me.
Yo, what's up, rookie?
Do you know about the Mad Angels?
Hey, keep your voice down, will ya?
Huh? Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
Well, I just heard some rumor that they've been killing people and throwing the bodies in the sea.
Into the sea?
You should lay off them. Don't go getting yourself involved with a dangerous bunch like them.
Right. Excuse me?
Yeah?
Tom.
Hi, Dio.
I've got something to ask you. Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
Rio? You in trouble with them?
Nope. I'm just trying to find out about them.
No, man. Do not go and get mixed up with them. They're killers.
I'm sorry. Ask me again some other time.
Mark.
Hey, Dio.
Yeah.
How you liking work?
It's okay, I suppose.
Well, I expect a lot from you, Dio.
Right. I'll do my best.
Dio, you got any brothers or sisters?
No. I don't really have a family anymore.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
Excuse me.
What is it?
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
The Mad... I don't know anything about them.
Is that so? Do you know anyone who might know about them?
I can't think of anyone.
Is that so? ¥100 per play. Maybe just one song. I don't have time to listen to music now. Hisaka-sa.
Ryo.
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
Mad? What? I haven't a clue. What is it?
If you don't know, don't worry about it. I'll be on my way.
Yeah.
It's already this late? Was it number 18? these in the lines. Gotta place these in the lines. Gotta place these in the lines. Gotta place these in the lines.
These go inside the lines, eh? These go inside the lines, eh? Gotta place these in the lines. Gotta place these in the lines. Gotta place these in the lines. Inside the lines, eh? Gotta place these in the lines. Gotta place these in the lines. Outside. These go inside the lines, eh? The lines, eh? These go inside the lines, eh? Finished for the day.
Okay, good job. Here's today's pay.
Thanks.
You met quota, son. So starting tomorrow, you'll get a 50 yen raise. That'll be 350 yen per crate.
Thank you.
Keep up the good work.
Yes, thank you very much.
Yo, bro!
Hats off to the hard-working man! Huh?
You said you knew a lot about the harbor.
Right on, my man! From the perfect mugging locale to the best spot to take a leak! This here harbor, Goro knows it all!
So you know about the Mad Angels?
Speaking of taking a leak...
Not so fast.
Oh, man! Must have had me a bad egg this morning! Gotta hit the can, my man! Oh, hope I can make it in time! Oh!
So you know about them.
Bro, that name! Please don't say it so loud!
Why not?
You get yourself fed to the fishes for talking about them, man! It's taboo around here! There's a rumor about some loudmouth kid who got himself concrete boots for talking.
No way.
Well, bro, I'm out of here. See you around.
Yeah, later. Maybe I should ask around about the Mad Angels.
Been waiting for you.
It's you. What are you doing here?
Wanna pay you back for helping me out. Teach you something useful. Suppose I show you rather than tell you. Let's see you try and punch me.
Me? Punch you?
Quit your babbling and punch. You call that a punch? That'll be the famous Hazuki style.
How do you know the Hazuki style?
If you really want to know, give me your best shot.
Okay then, here we go. Why am I missing?
This was a real fight. I just crushed your throat.
How did you do that?
There's more to mastery than offense. Evasion without getting hit is an art in itself. My sensei used to call this move the Shadow Step.
Shadow Step.
He So, how about it, son? Wanna learn it?
Yes, please teach me.
First off, show me that their basic Hazuki style stance.
All right.
That ain't too bad. Now come and do what I do. We'll see a step forward. Pull your arms in a slide real quick. Once you slide up behind, cut a blow to the neck, like so. Now, start from your basic stance. Move your weight forward one step only. Something like that. As you step forward, get ready to dodge and throw. Now your turn. Don't go forgetting to step forward. Your movement is not good enough. At the same time you dodge, you gotta throw. Your step and move is a bit slow. Just move your weight forward in one step. The movement was too slow after you stepped in. Right, nice. You're a quick study.
Thank you very much.
Got that touch, you do. How about a bit more practice?
Okay, sure, why not?
Well, I'ma watch ya. Go on and show me.
All right.
That enough for ya? Wanna keep going?
No, I think I'm all right. Thank you for the instruction.
Well, don't go forgetting to practice every day. Perhaps we'll meet again.
Please wait. How do you know about the Hazuki style?
The Hazuki name's known amongst martial artists. The style of Iwao Hazuki is revered by many, including me. Quite popular in spite of being so young he was.
My father? If you knew that move, why not use it that day?
No sense in fighting. Sometimes a clean getaway is also victory. Ever need practice in the day, try warehouse number 4. Sometimes I'll be there myself. Be sure and practice daily.
Thank you.
I've got plenty of time to ask around. Excuse me.
I'm sorry. I need to go home now.
What is it?
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
Those thugs, huh?
Do you know about them?
They fight and mug people. Heard a rumor that they deal drugs, too. Maybe that punk who tried to mug me was one of the Mad Angels.
Maybe. Thanks.
You never know when to give up, do you?
What do you want?
I'm here to teach you a new move.
Like, that'll be real helpful.
You couldn't even handle the Mad Angels, much less take on Landi.
Shut up! Look, I don't need your help.
Hey, fine by me, but it's wise to accept the goodwill of others. So, what'll it be? You are mine or not?
Well, if you're so eager to teach me, okay.
You could be more appreciative. First, I'll show you the form. Watch. One step back, shift your weight. While backing up, kick. This is called a swallow dive. Now you try it. That's fine. I see you've learned the basic form.
I've got it now.
You have yet to master the move. Perhaps you should practice more.
Yeah, please.
I'll watch, so give it a try. Execute only initial form first. No, I think that's enough. Still want to continue?
No, that's enough.
Keep in mind, you've only learned the basic form. To properly utilize this move, you'll need to practice.
Yes.
And apply diligent training.
Why teach me that move?
You're intent on going to Hong Kong, right?
Yeah.
Even knowing that you may die?
No matter what.
So I thought. If I were you,
I'd do the same. That's why.
I should go home.